What's up, everybody? It's your girl, Leslie, and I am back. Yes, back once again with another great collaboration. This collaboration is with Life With May, and I'm doing an easy, healthy, my favorite healthy meal, and that would be salmon and veggies, all right? So, it's real simple to do. I start off with a little water in the back pot. Olive oil, just a dab, and I start off with a little olive oil in a clean skillet, all right, now I have a piece of salmon here. I'm going to rinse this first. Place this in the hot skillet and season. So now that the salmon is seasoned in the pot, I'm going to add some pepper onion blend. It's yellow onions, red peppers, and green peppers. Bell peppers. Just a few. Back pot, nice and steaming and ready. I'm gonna add my California mix. And guys, this is a clean meal. I'm in a 6-day breakfast challenge. I'm already eating clean meals while we're doing that challenge for 6 days. All right, we'll come back. Okay, so now that the vegetables are boiling, just gonna mix it in a little bit. And I'm gonna flip this. This is the back, but the skin is off of this one. The other side cook for a while. Right back. Alright guys, I am going to add some garlic powder to the vegetables. Alright guys, now that this is done, I'm just going to give it a good press. I'm going to let this cook for about 10 minutes. So my healthy meal is salmon with peppers. There are the green, the red, and the orange peppers, and the California blend vegetables. This is my favorite healthy meal. It's part of my meal plan, and I'm eating colorful meals without the carbs. Hope you enjoy. Let me know. Be sure to check out Life With May. Alright guys, and guess what? I'll talk to you later. Bye.